But when we get near the sun, you should see our brilliant vapor trails.
Here we are at last, back home on Neptune.
You live on Neptune?
I really missed the 1,200-mile-per-hour breezes and the method clouds. Such a lovely shade of blue.
And the refreshingly cool nights minus 300 degrees.
If you like this so much, why did you leave?
We decided to take a trip through the solar system.
But we signed up for the worst travel agency. Take my advice, never use Betty's Bargain Basement Tours.
Why? What happened to you?
This was not our vacation. Our bags got sent to the wrong constellation. I had to wear the same socks till they smelled like trout.
The gas and dust were as thick as molasses. I got black holes in my new pair of glasses. I grabbed a common but could not scrub them out.
Neptune, Neptune, that's a place to be. Neptune, Neptune, that is the home for me. Neptune, Neptune, how I love the breeze. Neptune, Neptune, that's the last time I leave.
The second week we about got run over. 300 million degrees. I thought I would melt.
The Milky Way was beginning to sour
when we got drenched by a meteor shower. And my pants fell down when I lost my asteroid belt.
Neptune, Neptune, that's the place to be. Neptune, Neptune, that is the home for me. Neptune, Neptune, how I love the breeze. Neptune, Neptune, that's the time I leave.
Sure.
Lots of fun getting this play together for you. The students look to your teachers for directions.